allow a lot of our working residents to attend. I think it's something we should entertain and consider doing. And I know there may be some logistics involved and stuff, but it's just something I'd like us all to consider. Another item I wanted to bring up tonight. Back at our last workshop, we discussed the pickleball, racquetball, tennis facility. And it's a $5.6 million facility that we're looking at for phase one. We don't know what phase two is. But after talking with Mr. Martin, I understand that it's not a time of the essence deal that we have, according to Mr. Martin, over 3 years before we have to spend a penny of these impact fees. And what I have here is a list of, it's a wish list or a bucket list from 2 years ago from Park and Recreation of actually 26 items that they would like to eventually have. And the problem I have with this list is neither staff or this council has ever prioritized this list. We don't have it listed in a priority. And so you gotta wonder what's more important. And I don't know what's more important. I don't know what the public wants, because we haven't done a specific survey on this pickleball thing, but you know, would a senior center possibly go to the top of the list, or something else, or more trails, or an expansion on our community center? I don't really know. So what I'd like to do is, again, considering that this is not a time of the essence priority, is I would like to basically make a motion that we put this item back on the next workshop agenda. So where we make a motion for Mr. Morton to put it back on the next workshop agenda, so we can bring it up and discuss it further and possibly think about maybe prioritizing this list before moving forward with spending this money. Because we do eventually have to spend the money. Obviously, it's impact fees for park and recreation, but it's a question of where are we going to spend the money. And again, I'm looking at this list. They have the tennis center, recreation center, down at the bottom of the list. And they have a price tag on it from 2 years ago of $15 million. I don't even know where that number came from. So I am making a motion that we have Mr. Morton put this back on the next workshop agenda.
Thank you.
A motion.